Hey, what's up? My name is Dan, and welcome to the first episode of my new series, Minute News Tuesday. It's pretty self-explanatory. The biggest tech news of the past week, all in under a minute. Let's go! This week, Nokia are back again after depicting iPhone users as zombies with their latest Lumia ad. This time, the Finnish smartphone maker says, "We prefer quality, not quantity." The whole ad is very Apple-esque, but it's clear Nokia has a strategy, sending its camera technologies as a key selling point, but I guess it's good to see the people who brought us the Blockia back in the game. Google has announced a new flavor of Jelly Bean. Android 4.3 was released this week at an event in San Francisco with a host of new features, including improved multi-user support, better graphics for games and video, and background Wi-Fi location. Google's Nexus 7 tablet will be the first to get the new flavor, but the update will roll out to previous Nexus devices over the next 2 weeks. And finally today, SimCity is coming to macOS 10 August 29th. After being delayed from the original June 11th release date, the news was announced on the SimCity Twitter page yesterday. EA say they want to ensure the Mac version is a great experience for players, and that's why they're taking more time to develop it. The sixth update for the Windows version went live last week after a very bumpy and controversial start. And that's what's new this week. Thanks for watching. I'll be back next Tuesday with more. New video coming Saturday, and let me know what you think of Minute News Tuesday below. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.